The Southern Conference PNGFA Under-17 Youth Festival saw the two finalists in the men's and women's category play their hearts out for the top prize of being crowned champions of the Southern Conference. The women's game was a friendly rivalry between PMSA Green and PMSA Orange. PMSA Orange, however, were the better side in the match, defeating PMSA Green by 2-0. In the main game, saw a heated contest between PMSA 2 in white and Kapana in green. Kapana were the first to open the scoring with a goal that proved to be the only goal in the first half of the match. PMSA 2 came back strong in the second stanza, pressing up in attack and creating opportunities up front, but couldn't find the back of the net. Meanwhile, Kapana capitalized on some poor defending and doubled their lead in the second quarter and went on to win the match by 2-0. On hand to witness and present the awards is PNGFA boss John Wesley Gonjuan, who said some of these youngsters have been earmarked for the National Under-17 youth side.
After this tournament, we will do an analysis of the board conference and decide the future of this event, whether to increase the number of conference to 4 or we'll continue on with 2.
More of this on Sports Scene, Monday at 8 p.m. Shane Saroya, National EMTV Sports.